parcel for you, Mr. Weasley.
Ah, thank you, Nigel. Not now, Nigel. Later. Go on. I told him I'd get him Harry's autograph. Oh, look, Mum sent me something. Mum sent me a dress.
Well, it does match your eyes. Is there a bonnet? Aha!
Nose down, Harry. Ginny, these must be for you.
I'm not wearing that. It's ghastly.
What are you on about?
They're not for Ginny. They're for you. Dress robes.
Dress robes? For what?